Hey guys, welcome back to Spider Man. And today we're playing as Mary Jane or MJ or Mimjo. And we're looking in a museum. While closed. Look at all that stuff. That's cool.
Bedfisk saw himself in this. A great man willing to do what others wouldn't.
A peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
No self-awareness.
Let me know when you're ready to begin.
Dude, let's Sounds good, bro. Let's go.
Starting with the prize, a one-of-a-kind kakemonbaku.
Kakemonbaku.
It's a mifune?
Correct. Mr. Fisk has exceptional taste.
Did you know him well before his arrest?
In a professional context. I handled many of his sales.
Japanese. I would say yes. I don't know anymore. I'm so confused. Go ahead.
Now, this exquisite piece exemplifies the traditional Tarashikomi puddled ink effect.
Tarashikomi? That sounds Japanese to me.
I can see why Fisk liked this piece. Definitely his style.
He loved the duality. Destruction screams, but creation toils in silence.
Was there ever anything irregular in any of the sales you handled for him?
No. No.
Speak the truth, girl.
Of course not.
Speak the truth.
Not that I was aware of.
Okay. Liar. You need to speak your truth, lady. Take it out of here with these lies. Lying on me like a couch or a bed.
Notice the intricate gold inlay on this ceremonial tea set.
No, it's I took a picture of it. I got it.
A friend in the DA's office mentioned that Fisk used art sales to launder stolen goods.
How about that?
Sure, I wouldn't know anything about that.
Okay.
Oh, I know. I was just wondering, now that he's arrested, if you had ever noticed anything strange.
Just
you
gonna
know
take
what?
A couple pictures of here before I destroy this
why
place
we
with
grab
my mind.
The cover photo while we can.
When I told my DA friend I was doing a piece on you, he mentioned your name was familiar.
Just the photo, please. Stand right there.
Okay, sure. Take a picture of your hand. Make sure they have both of them in there. Okay, fam. I got you. All right, say cheese.
Are you sure there's nothing you'd like to say, maybe off the record, regarding Fisk's activities?
I don't think your readers would have any interest in...
You don't know what my readers like, bro.
Wait here, please.
All right. I hate waiting on people to get done talking.
I recognize that statue.
Take a picture.
Got it.
Nice.
Craig, I'll call you back.
Oh, crap, Craig. Huh.
My dear, I think it's time for you to go.
Okay.
Oh, could I use the restroom real quick?
Don't.
Fine.
Look at your
Follow
enemy.
Me.
Thank
look
you.
Look away from your enemy.
This is a really lovely space.
It is. And this will be the last time you see it.
Okay.
The ladies is around the corner. Be quick.
Where the ladies at?
Be right back.
Where the ladies at? There's no ladies in here, crazy. Only us two. Unless you're talking to ourselves. Psych, I ain't even gotta pee.
Hello, Craig. Funny you should call. Because the reporter you sent is clearly not working the puff piece we agreed upon.
No. Don't snitch on me.
No,
snitch.
She's here now.
What? All right, watch out for the boxes.
I've got to get into that back room. If that statue is what I think it is, this just turned into a huge story.
What do you mean he had to reschedule? If she's not your reporter, who is she, Craig?
Dr. Seuss. Who else?
Who is in my auction house?
Your mama.
Oh my god. No, I do not trust you to fix this.
Well, you shouldn't.
Well, the first thing I'm going to do is have Miss Investigative Journalist arrested.
Oh, hey, what's up? Oh, gotta go.
Hold on. What are you?
I'm running away. Leave me alone.
Now.
All right, that's what I was trying to do before you stopped me. I was trying to sneak out of here so you ain't know. I was like,
nothing.
Trying to leave while you were doing your whole tour.
Oh, yes. If she's not your reporter, who is she, Craig? Who is in my auction house?
Well, we don't need to know names.
Oh, my God. No, I do not trust you to fix this.
Let me take a picture.
Well, the first thing I'm going to do is have Miss Investigative Journalist arrested.
Let me take a picture while you're on the phone so they know you ain't
and
doing your job.
The second thing I'm going to do is collect your head, Craig.
Well,
dang, she's pissed.
For real. all mad because somebody...
It is like, most definitely a threat.
She don't even like tours or giving tours. Like, why is she so mad? Maybe I just want to see the place. Am I just supposed to walk up in here like I own a place? Because I really can't do that. Oh, shoot.
Right.
Oh, shoot. Oh, no.
I don't believe you.
Okay. No, don't have to believe me. Just know that I'm the realist out here. I sneak around like a ghost.
Pete told me about this. Fisk used it to hide evidence.
Okay.
Why didn't the cops take it?
Because
the
cops
know this statue opens. But how?
Okay, statue opens. Statue opens.
That's the Neo behind them. But it looks different.
What does it look like over here then? Hands. It has hands. Oh, they all have hands. Okay.
She certainly is cozy with Fisk.
Yeah, real cozy. Like they make out sometimes. Oh, look at this over here. I thought it said Bitcoin.
He's holding something.
Okay, gotcha. How's his pose supposed to look? Okay.
The statue can move.
Gotcha.
His common pose is latent power.
Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward.
Mouth closed.
Maybe these pieces move.
Close your mouth. I'll flag it in it. It's right here. This right here. This
Maybe
right
I should
here.
Turn the head.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Turn the head.
Nice.
Okay.
So close.
Something's missing.
But a piece is missing.
Is it this
I've
one?
I've seen these before.
Or is it this one? You know how many times I got told that when I was younger? You know what the struggle of having big lips is? People always tell you to close your mouth. Because flies gonna get in there. Like, okay, first of all, don't be rude. Like, if you ain't got big lips, you don't understand how hard it is to keep them closed.
What is this?
It's real personal.
Devil's
sorry.
Breath. What is devil's...
Devil's breath is when the what devil the... breathes on you.
Excuse me, sir. You can't be...
This is inappropriate.
Not good.
Cover your eyes, children.
Where's the statue?
In there.
In the room. Why didn't she run? Why didn't she run when they went in there? I would have museum. Bye. I don't care. I'm not gonna sit here and get harassed because of a museum, a piece of art.
I was on my way to the exit when I saw you.
You're lucky to be alive.
That's the guy I saved 5 minutes ago.
That's true. All right, whatever.
Whoever these masked guys are, they're after this vial. But I'll never get it out of here while the place is swarming with them.
Right. Okay, you hide back there. I take out the bad guys. You make a break when it's clear.
Sounds like a plan.
Break fast. Gotta move.
Good to see you, Pete.
Yeah, you too. Not exactly how I pictured us meeting again, though.
Yeah, no. Tricky situation.
It's exactly how I pictured it.
Wow, she thinks she's clever. I think it's funny because, like, if I was Spider-Man...
change your perfume?
Focus, okay, weirdo.
Pete, focus.
If I was Spider-Man, I would have left out that door with her.
Yes.
Because I would have been like, I'm not doing this.
Should clear these guys out before I push forward.
I'm not risking my life for some crazy woman who's probably working with the bad guy. Just gonna take him anyway. Don't care. You.
Okay, Pete. I'm hidden near the front. Give the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath.
Devil's Breath.
Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's Box.
Not much shook
Fisk.
Pandora's
Box.
We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight.
Box. Go get him out of here. Get him out of here. Hey, sir, go. Can you come here real quick? I have to ask you a question about tacos. Over here. No, over here, man. Yeah, that's where I need you. Oh, crap. He's too far away. Yeah. Spider-Man stuff. Sweet deal, bro. Sweet deal. Sweet macaroon. All right, is there a way out of here without going through like a... Oh, ordeal. Oh, guess I got to get down here. All right, guys, I don't even know what time I'm at right now, so I'm just going to pause it just out of precaution. I don't want to have to pause mid-stop. Don't tell me what to do, Spider-Man. Anyways, so I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya. Toodaloos.